correctly. I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, no, that wasn't the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Guess emotional outbursts require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that.